There's supposed to be a moment. What good is being the one when you the only one that knows it?
What's good, bitch ass niggas? It's the GOAT God Swan on this. So look, man, I got all the badges that you need maxed. All my shooting badges maxed. I'm gonna give y'all a lot of tips about these sharpshooting playmakers to get your badges maxed. Because I believe this is a badge game. So yeah, man, your attributes don't really mean shit. Or I don't know what they get. You know, Mike Wang be lying. That nigga be with updates and he be watching nigga streams. I'm telling you, bro. I'm telling you, he updating something every time. He always switches shit, man. We don't know what it's gonna be like later, but right now it seems like badges are very important, man. You might wanna upgrade these hoes. This is the quickest way. Be sure to sub if you're new. Let's try and get 1K likes in this. And if y'all want the best signature styles, the best jump shot, you know, one of them little attribute update things, I got y'all, my nigga. Let's get 1K likes. And you know, I help you bum ass niggas out, bro. Pretty sure I got the best SIGs to be competitive with. You know, I haven't really went and experimented as much as I will. You know, I'm probably only, you know, top. You know, I'm probably better than 80% of people with not really even playing. And then, you know, once I really play, you know, once I get 100 games on my name, you know, and really play, I will be better than 100% of people easily because, you know, IQ God Sensei, that nigga, you know, that nigga above all other niggas, that guy above all other guys, you know, that's just me, my nigga. Let me stop. This not what the video about, my nigga. Now, look, this is a player you want to have on 1 minute quarters, okay? His badges are hard to get. As I said in my last video, be sure to go watch it. If you want some VC tips and you want to know how to put this shit on 1 minute or 20 minute quarters, my nigga, this is a player you want to have on 1 minute quarters because his badges are hard to get with how my career currently is, okay? Now, this was my method to how I got these badges so fast, okay? Now, first of all, when you actually play the game, now I barely played on this nigga, okay? When you play the game, that's way better for getting badges, especially for a walk-on and all that. This is a my career method. So even if you go play and you do all this extra shit, what you're going to want to do, right, in this 1 minute quarter method, okay? You're going to want to do a double move to score and, you know, always just set picks for no reason. You're going to want to do a double move to score, and you're going to score, you're going to do the dimer. In that 1 minute shit, you're going to want to go for pick and roll, maestro, dimer, and ankle breaker, okay? Double move to score, double move to pass, all that shit. This shit right here, worthless f-ing badges. You could get that in whatever, you know, you could get these after you get pick and roll, maestro, and ankle breaker, okay? Dimer, you're gonna get that, okay? You're gonna get that when you actually play the game. There's no rush. Now, this shit, the shooting badges, is what you really need to focus on, my nigga. Now, when you go and do your badges, there's certain... Let me show y'all, man. There's certain drills you can do that'll hit multiple badges, bro. And those will be the ones that you want to do. I don't know which ones exactly, but yeah, I don't think it's gonna show it anymore, bro. But basically, you're going to want to do drills that hit multiple badges, okay? And with the 1 minute quarter thing, you're gonna go for your main ones in the 1 minute quarter. It's not gonna be much, but trust me, this is the best method. You're going to want to max your shooting badges in this practice facility. It's very quick and easy, okay? You're going to want to look. This is how I built my player. This will help you in being good when you actually play the game. You're going to want to do your badges that are shooting in the practice facility with the 1 minute quarter glitch, okay? You're gonna wanna go get your limitless range, silver, deep range, dead eye, catch and shoot, difficult shots, tireless score. It's gonna help you with the off balance shots, okay? As you can see, my mid range isn't what it's going to be yet, but eventually I'll be able to do consistently what shot creators are like, what are they? Playmaking shot creators can do. You know, they just fade. You know, they can have a very high percentage of success because they got all these badges, man. So you're going to want to really focus on getting difficult shots and tireless score on silver, along with corner specialist, deep range, limitless range. These two badges, they're gonna pop up while you're shooting these threes. So you're gonna want to make sure to get these holes on silver. Catch and shoot, I'm pretty sure just pops up. So these three badges just pop up, okay? I'm not even gonna hold you. They just pop up, especially in the last 2Ks. They're going to pop up, my nigga. So you want these badges. Pick and popper for when you set a screen. And then you just say, you just go over. It's all going to boost. Mid-range, you're definitely going to want to get mid-range in the practice facility because it's hard to get. This is basically my method. And now, you know, I basically got everything, man. All these holes, you know, I still got badge grinders. They going to get the rest of these badges. I'm pretty sure this quick reflexes and glue hands go on gold. I don't know what acrobat goes to. I think it's silver. But, maybe all these hoes go on gold. I don't know because it says I got 10 gold badges on this player. But look, man, that's the method, okay? 1 minute quarter glitch. I told you what badges to focus on the most. You're probably going to want to most likely go for these badges, limitless, deep range, catch and shoot, and then go for these badges, okay? Corner specialist, I'm pretty sure catch... You don't even really got to do catch and shoot drills because that combines with all these other badges. And that's the method, my nigga. That's how I got these badges so quick. 1 minute quarter glitch. I'm repeating myself. I'm sorry. Be sure to sub if you're new. Like the video. Let me know what other videos y'all would like to see. And, you know, spam up that like button if you want to see my signature styles and all that other goofy shit, man.
Yeah. It's a new game.